Hi, my name's Bill Buffington, and the company's Audit Visuals Media. And today we're talking to Shanda Coates. And Shanda has an interesting product or service I hadn't even thought about. And I wanted to share that with you. She's coming on now. So Shanda, tell us about what you do and why you do it.
Well, thank you, Bill, for having me, first of all. And I also have been very active as a fitness person growing up. I was always interested in health and wellness. And so I actually had a sleeping injury several years ago, in which being that I had that background of health and wellness and playing sports at a young age and then on into college, and then this happening, I ended up learning through the experience of this injury that water is very crucial for healing the body. And so what I do is I educate people on good water, in which I didn't realize before that there was a difference in the water that I was drinking in helping with healing the body. And so I now reach out to people and let them know about good water.
Well, I know you must get a lot of questions. I'm thinking of three or four right now I could certainly ask. What's the most common question you have asked of you?
I've had different clients reach out to me about different health issues, one being an autoimmune disorder. Another has been ongoing allergies, as well as irregularity. And so what I have done is I've helped to provide people with information about how this water can actually help to rid their body of toxins that have built up over time, in which it will go, your body will go through a cleansing process when drinking this water. And so with that, they will see benefits of just changing their water and how it has helped them with their autoimmune disorder, their ongoing allergies, or possibly their irregularity issues as well.
I can see you're very passionate about your business. Where does passion come from?
We have to think as a whole that we are in a health crisis. And when I say health crisis, we have seen that obesity has been on the rise, depression, anxiety has been on the rise. Also, health issues concerning allergies and also different types of autoimmune disorders. So we have to understand that there is a very important component that has not been emphasized like it needs to be, and that is incorporating good water into our lives, in which when we put good water into our lives, into our body, we are ridding or taking away those toxins that have been building up over all these years. And so by putting something good into our bodies, like an important component as water, that's actually good water, has changed people's lives, in which it has helped rid their bodies of these autoimmune disorders. It has helped people get rid of depression and anxiety, and also ongoing allergies that people endure every single day of their lives.
Shanda, this has really been interesting. What's the best way to contact you?
You can contact me at 817-657-8372. Or also by email, Shanda, S-H-A-N-D-A, Coates, K-O-H-T-Z, at gmail.com. Or you can also find me on Facebook under Good Water, Good Life.
Shanda, we really enjoyed this. Great ideas, great suggestions, and I love your story. Talk to you soon.
Thank you again, Bill. I appreciated the opportunity to speak.
If you'd be interested in a video clip or a webcast, please let me know. I can be found at auditvisualsmedia.com. Thank you so much.